Assalamu alaikum and very good morning to my dear students. Welcome to my Arabic class. How are you all? Okay, alhamdulillah that you all are healthy and happy. So my dear students, this video for class 6, I repeat, this video for class 6, as you can see here, page number 30, page number 30 and lesson number 5. Before this, we complete our 4 lesson with the exercises, okay? And one of the activity lesson also there. So, this is our new lesson, Ad-Darsul Khamisu, lesson number 5. And its topic is Usrati. Usrati means my family. Usratun, only Usratun, it means family. And Usrati means my family. You can see here, they attach Ya. So, which Ya is this? This is the Zamair. And which Zamair? Zamire Muttasila. I taught you before this also there is a two type of Zamair, Zamire Muttasila and Zamire Munfasila. And as you know, we called it in Arabic pronouns. Okay? Zamire Muttasila means attached pronouns and Zamire Munfasila means detached pronouns. Attached pronouns are those pronouns who can't able to write without any other word support, and Zamire Munfasila means it's able to write without another word support and it's express its meaning also. So here you can see the Ya, this is the Zamire Muttasila, Wahid Muzakkar wa Muannas Mutakallim, means you can use this Zamir for, you can use this pronouns for both male and female singular, understood? So Usrati means my family. Hazihi Usrati. You can see here in the picture there is a small family. Okay? And here the introduction of family, who is in this family and who do which work, they are giving us that information in this lesson. So Hazihi Usrati, this is my family. Fi Usrati Khamsu Azain. In my family, Khamsu means 5. Azain means people. In my family, there are 5 people. Which people in his family? He is giving us here. Abi, wa ummi, wa ukti, wa akhi. 4-1 is here and one of itself. Okay? Abi means my father. Wa and ummi, my mother. Wa and ukti, my sister. Wa and akhi, my brother. So, my father and my mother and my sister and my brother. So, 4 people are there and one of that person who is speaking here. So, total 5 person in my family, he is telling us this. Abi Muhandisun, my father is an engineer. Fi Maktabin Hukumiya, in government office. Hukumiya means government, Maktabun means office. So whole statement is like this, Abi Muhandisun fi Maktabin Hukumiya, my father is an engineer in the government school, in a government school. Maktabuhu Karibun, his office is near. Okay, see, here also they attach the who. You can see here this who, it is Wahid Muzakkar Gaib and it is all. This is also a Zamire Muttasila, means attached pronouns. Okay, third person ke liye hum ye use karte hain for a male singular. So Maktabuhu Karibun, his office is near or Nazdik hum jaise kehte hain. Yakumu Minan Naumi Mubakkiran, he wake up in the morning earlier. Dekho, Yakumu means he wake up. This is the Fele Muzare. We got it in present and future, both tense. Min huruful jarra, and naum kehte hain nap ko, neend ko. Mubakkiran means earlier. Okay, so min kya hai, huruful jarra means preposition and this is the fele muzare. One of there is fele mazi and this is fele muzare. Mazi means past, muzare means present and future, understood? So yakumu minan naumi mubakkiran, he wake up in the morning earlier. Who wake up? This person's father wake up. Yamshi fi hadikatina takriban nisfu sa'atin. Yamshi, he walking fi hadikatina, in our garden, तकरीबन ऑलमोस्ट निसफू सात इन हाफ एन आवर मीन्स हिज फादर वेकअप इन द मॉर्निंग अर्लियर एंड देन वॉट ही डू ही इज वॉकिंग ही इन देम गार्डन ऑलमोस्ट निसफू सात इन मीन्स हाफ एन आवर सुम्मयस्तहिमु देन ही टेक अ बाथ वयतनावलुल फुतूर एंड ईट द ब्रेकफास्ट अंडरस्टूड बेटा फी साअति साबियति यरूहू इलल मक्तबी सी फी साअति साबियति एंड इन 7 o'clock यरूहू ही इज गोइंग इलल मक्तबी टू द ऑफिस ओके फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल हिज फादर वेकअप अर्लियर इन द मॉर्निंग देन वॉकिंग इन आर गार्डन ही इज टेलिंग अस दैट हिज फादर वॉकिंग इन देम गार्डन एंड देन He take a bath and then eat a breakfast and then at 7 o'clock he is going to the office. Ummi Rabbatul Baiti, my mother Rabbatul Baiti means housewife. My mother is a housewife. Tanhazu kulla yawmin mubakkiran. She wake up every day earlier. Our all mothers are wake up earlier. Okay, we have to thankful for that to our mother. She wake up early morning and she go to bed last at the night. सबके बाद में आपकी मदर जाती होगी सोने के लिए तो वो जल्दी उठती है और सोने तक काम करती है सिर्फ और सिर्फ फैमिली को खुश रखने के लिए तो हमें उस चीज़ के लिए अपनी माँ का शुक्रगुजार होना चाहिए तन हजू कुल्ल यौमिन मुबक्किरन शी वेकअप कुल्ल यौमिन एवरी डे मुबक्किरन अर्लियर तन हजू दिस इज द वाहिद मोनस गाइब एंड इट इज ऑल्सो अ फेले मुजारे व तत बखू लनल अकल एंड शी कुक फूड फॉर अस एंड शी कुक फूड फॉर अस हियर तुनजीफुल बैत एंड शी क्लीन द हाउस See here they can use it is the detached pronouns means zamire munfasila baitun this is the singular and its plural is buyutun akhi talibun fil madrasatil ibtidaiya my brother is a student in a primary school my brother akhi my brother talibun student in the primary school व उख्ती तालिबतुन फिल मदरसतिल मुतवस्सितती एंड माई सिस्टर इज अ स्टूडेंट इन द मिडल स्कूल मुतवस्सितुन मीन्स मिडल सो माई सिस्टर इज अ स्टूडेंट इन द मिडल स्कूल हुमा यरू हैनिल मदरसत बिल बासिल मदरसती हुमा दे बोथ यरू हैने गोइंग टू द स्कूल अल मदरसत द स्कूल बिबासिल मदरसती विद इन द स्कूल बस यरूहाने तस्निया मुजक्कर गाइब भी कह सकते हैं और मोनस गाइब भी कह सकते हैं दोनों में सेम आता है हुमा दिस इज द ज़मीरे मुनफसीला हुमा यरूहाने दे बोथ मीन्स हिज सिस्टर एंड ब्रदर बोथ गोइंग टू द स्कूल बिबासिल मदरसती विद द स्कूल बस नाउ सी द पेज नंबर 31 यर जी आने मिनल मदरसती मसाअन दे बोथ आर रिटर्न फ्रॉम द स्कूल मसाअन इन द इवनिंग यर जी आने दिस इज ऑल्सो अ वाहिद मुजक्कर गाइब मिनल मदरसती मीन हुरुफुल जारा है एंड मदरसतुन दिस इज द स्कूल मसाअन मीन्स इन द इवनिंग सो यर जी आने मिनल मदरसती मसाअन दे बोथ रिटर्न फ्रॉम द स्कूल इन द इवनिंग वयल अबाने फिल हदीकती हत्तल मगरिब एंड दे बोथ प्लेइंग फिल हदीकती इन द गार्डन हत्तल मगरिब टिल द मगरिब ओके यल अबाने दिस इज ऑल्सो अ फेले मुजारे हदीकतुन मीन्स द गार्डन एंड इट्स प्लूरल इज हदाइक सो दे बोथ प्लेइंग इन द गार्डन टिल द मगरिब व बादल मगरिब यकूमाने बिलवाजिबाती व मुतालियाती दुरुस्त एंड बादल मगरिब मीन्स आफ्टर मगरिब यकूमाने बिलवाजिबाती दे डूइंग अ होमवर्क ओके Yal abane fil hadiqati hatta al maghrib. They both are playing in the garden till the maghrib. Ba'd al maghrib, after maghrib, yakumane bil wajibati. They are sitting with the homework or they are doing a homework. Wa mutaliyati durus and lessons reading. Okay? Ba'd salatil isha, after isha salah, tunadil ummu, mother call ila ma'idatil ishai to the dinner table. Ma'idatun ka meaning dastarkhan hota hai aise. So tunadi, mother call ila ma'idatil ishai to the dinner table. Wa natanawalul asha'a jami'an, and we all are take a dinner together. Matlab hum saath mein baithkar khana khate hain raat ka. Okay? Usratuna sa'idatun. Our family is happy. So my dear student, this is the translation of lesson number 5. And some grammar point also I tell you in this lesson. If you have any kind of doubt, then you can ask me in the live classes. Very good. Okay? Till then, stay home, stay safe, eat healthy, obey your parents, and dua for everyone to peaceful life. Assalamu alaikum.